We're announcing Inworld Runtime. Our founding team came from Google and DeepMind, where we saw very early on the momentum of businesses being transformed through professional-facing applications of AI. But we always believed that the real impact of AI would come when it changed everyone's daily lives through consumer applications. We started our journey working with gaming and media partners like Disney, Xbox, Nvidia, and Niantic. While working with these companies, we also built an incredible infrastructure that was able to handle the challenges of consumer scale. And we found that these consumer builders all faced three core challenges in building production AI. First of all, they simply need to be able to launch. It's super easy to vibe code something, but getting it ready to handle tens of millions of concurrent users is freaking hard. The second thing is that we found that most teams are allocating most of their resources and time to maintenance rather than new product development. And the last factor is how many updates are happening per month. With the pace that users are changing, the AI is changing, we found it necessary to be able to update and experiment daily. The same infrastructure that we built for ourselves to serve category leaders in gaming and media served a lot of the same problems that we saw consumer application builders facing. The Inworld Runtime is first of all built with adaptive graphs. You can construct any application or pipeline by connecting things like LLMs, text-to-speech, speech-to-text, knowledge-to-memory with pre-optimized nodes. But importantly, it also handles being able to scale those up so that you don't have to make many code changes whether you have 10 users or 10 million users. The second thing is that it has auto-management integrated. That means that it manages all the capacity, scale, and complexities of AI workloads. Well, inbuilt telemetry actually surfaces what the bugs or issues or areas of improvements are that developers may need to pay attention to. And finally, through live experiments, we've made it possible to be able to start up hundreds of experiments in parallel, discover what works for specific users or different segments or different geographies, scale up what works, and then continuously do that iteratively to figure out exactly what works for your users. The reason I'm so excited to see Runtime launch today is because I've already seen it working and impacting tons of applications and users. And now everyone can use it. It ultimately solves a lot of the core challenges in how we're developing and deploying consumer-facing AI applications and can pave the way for the next generation of consumer products and ultimately bring the power and benefits of AI to everyone.